first reason to visit Glyptoteket is definitely all the beautiful, beautiful plants you find in the winter garden. It's an oasis where you can take a break away from the busy everyday life with school, homework, work and other practical stuff. It's really nice to just sit on a bench and look at the trees and listen to the fountains and listen to how they are echoing because of the amazing acoustics in the room. And you see white French antique sculptures and French paintings, and yeah, it's just so beautiful.
Another reason to visit Glyptoteket is that it contains one of the world's finest collection of Egyptian art with mummies and other ancient Egyptian findings. You realize that you actually do learn something at school. The exhibition contains an art historical overview, an account of the fundamental principles of Egyptian art, as well as a section on its religious background.
What's different about Glyptoteket in aspect to other museums is that all the exhibitions are very visual. There is no need to read a long text about what you're looking at. You can just go up to the statue or sculpture or anything that catches your attention and read what it's called and where it's from and how old it is. And then, of course, for the fact lovers, there are all-round texts for every exhibition.
We found these different physical details very interesting, and they really caught our attention. We don't know for sure what it is, and it's really intriguing. We found out that it's actually scenography for a play called Gilgamesh that will take place all over the museum, so the audience will have to move with the actors. We found that really fascinating, and it also shows that Glyptoteket is offering special experiences through the year. It never seems to get boring at Glyptoteket. Something that is nice about Glyptoteket is that you can always grab a cup of coffee or buy some nice food in a delicate cafe. You can walk around with your coffee in this beautiful cultural place where you can look at plants and feel like you're sitting in the middle of nature. But in fact, you're actually sitting in the middle of the capital of Denmark. You feel so good.
And an extra reason to visit Glyptoteket is that there is a shop where you can buy everything, a really beautiful thing from Hay and other brands. So yeah, that's another reason.